Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Dark Souls.
Mm-hmm.
Yay.
Whoop whoop. Friends,
I've done that before. That's fine.
Okay.
Oh, can you adjust it to kill the thing?
Yeah.
Because it was resting there.
Yeah, but you sure can. Like I said, you could cheese that guy, and that's definitely a way to cheese that guy.
So hang on. So we've been here, we adjusted the thing.
Mm-hmm. So it's currently shooting off into nowhere.
Alright, so let's go. Hang on. Let's read that message, because I feel like that's a
I wonder what's going to happen when you press the button, Callum. You gotta press the button, Callum. Yeah. Nice!
Oh.
Nailed it.
Where are the enemies? Ah, where is none?
Now there's no enemies for the rest of the game, actually.
Well, I know it's down.
Hey, it's another statue that you love so much. And then we've got some more swinging axe blades of destiny to dodge.
Fucking
much thinner platform than before.
What was that?
What was what?
Something moves on the other side.
Oh, spooky. Nailed it.
Oh, right, I've got no flask.
Right. Oh, right in the anal cavity. Nice dodge. Alright. Okay, I'm dead.
Alright. I can hear more.
I really
need a bonfire.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, this lightning dude.
Pretty fine.
Yeah, but what about the other one? Sorry, I was just saying that because I'm just assuming.
What about the other one?
I'm just assuming that there's going to be one that will fuck me.
You could eat a humanity if you were desperate for help.
Be worried left.
You are pretty close to a bonfire. I'm going to say that. You are pretty close to a bonfire.
I'm going
to
eat a humanity.
It's not worth going back at this stage. Where would you be without me?
Jesus. There's so many shit up here.
So many shit.
Alright. Ah! That's what it
spotted,
meant.
Yeah. So...
how the fuck am I supposed to kill him unless I just go run
for it? You get across and come around once you're on the other side, or you can have a pot shot at him with your bow.
Oh, fuck me.
Perhaps not, then. It's a set of two, you can stop in the middle. Careful of the plates. Careful of the plates. Alright, you did it.
Oh, thank fuck.
I felt like I could lend a little bit of my own open hand to this. And he's off the edge.
No, he is. I'm still, it's gonna happen. I know it's gonna happen. It's
maybe.
Well, don't fall down there.
Yeah, I would.
Oh. I didn't even notice that. Please.
Ooh. You're fine.
Oh, thank fuck. Oh.
That's where the boulders come from.
Oh. I thought he was gonna throw it at me.
Nah. That's a different one. I mean, what? You're so close to a bonfire.
This looks bonfiery up here. It's not. But up here, it looks bonfiery. Up here, it looks...
Fuck! Yeah, so somewhere else. See that little hole in the wall on your right?
Yeah.
How about you over there?
Yeah.
Well done. You're all by yourself.
Oh,
good job. Alright, that's 5 minutes in. Now that you've got your bonfire, you can do a little friendly exploration.
Yes.
There you go. So there's someone else who's going to be lobbing firebombs at you up there. So, basically, exploration-wise... Oof. You're right, there's the biggest deal. There's a whole bunch of stuff up here.
Yes.
And there's a whole bunch of stuff down where the boulder was that you haven't got in terms of items.
Yes.
And one thing in particular that's... Actually, there's nothing that's, you know, imperative.
Oh, there's a boulder in that.
There is. Remember them?
Yes. Oh, he was enticing me.
He was.
Oh, these fuckers aren't that bad.
No, not at all. Nicely done. So it's only if you want items.
It's
not important. So I would just keep going, to be honest.
And then we can
come back later.
Yeah.
When you're strong enough that... Nice!
Yes.
Right in the butt. I feel like stabbing them in the actual back would be more effective than stabbing them in the butt. But
yeah.
I don't know.
Because you cripple them.
You hit every chest. It's like you don't...
Yes.
It's like you don't... Flames don't patron.
That increases fire defense.
It sure does.
I know things.
Yay.
Alright. I'm feeling good. We're making progress.
You've got the bonfire.
Yes.
So you've got that bonfire.
Yes, that puts me at ease.
The bonfire is a big step.
That puts me at ease. So I want to go up here. And then up here. And I'm guessing the giant is lobbing shit at me.
Well, you see that...
Oh, no. It's coming from up top.
Yeah, it is coming from up top. So how about you have a look up top and see what you can see?
It's a giant. It's V giant. Oh, hello. It's a big fucker.
It is. It's a Baron Dyke Knight. You've met one before in the Undead Parish.
Oh, nope. I thought I had the backstab there. I still don't have the backstab. Oh, fuck's sake. Press dodge.
Yeah, no, you got staggered.
God
damn. He hits hard.
He hits super hard.
Super hard. So yeah, this is Baron Dyke Knight. As I said, you already fought one in the Undead Parish.
Oh yeah. Like, that wasn't... I wasn't like, oh shit, yeah, I'm not making any. I just fucked up.
Yeah.
Pretty bad.
Good, as long as you can admit it.
Yeah. It's Dark Souls.
Yeah. Good.
And so yeah, now I can just go here. And that'll be the first enemy I'll fight.
Yes, it will.
Unless I go to him. Which is possible.
Or you get hit on the head by a gigantic firebomb.
See? Oh, yeah, no, it's a good point.
I thought you were going to get your soul, and you're like, nah, I'm just going to go over here.
I think I aggroed someone.
Well, you aggroed the giant from firebombs for sure, and the crossbow. Oh,
yeah. I could hear a ding.
Yeah, the crossbow. Then you can walk, and then.
I want him to notice me. Oh, I dodged wrong.
Dodged into it. Nice.
Yeah, you can.
You dodged too early.
Come on. I'm gonna two-hand this son,
bitch.
Yeah,
I was gonna say, remember, if you're not blocking. Not trying to block. You can do hand. One more.
Yeah.
That's one dead Baron Dyke Knight. And you got a great axe.
Another one.
Which is not the best drop he can give you, to be honest.
Yep. Oh. Wow.
And a ladder.
Well, I'm guessing I've got to go that way to kill the giant, but I want to go the other way.
Alright.
To
okay.
Explore the area to make sure I can get all the things.
You're
enjoying
probably
yourself?
Not going to get all the things.
No,
I'm having a good time. Yeah, it's just this place is really tricky because it's basically a giant puzzle, and there's so many items that are hidden, and I can't remember what some of them are, and I know what some of them are, and I'm always difficult to not just tell you to go to places in this world.
But you gotta help.
I do. I have no faith, because I wouldn't have found a lot of things without help myself, so...
Fuck it.
We got a place for parrying, guy.
Yeah, fuck that.
He's gonna try and do it.
Come at me, bro. Ow. You came at me.
Yeah.
Drink. Ow. Why?
Why what?
Why did I attack?
I don't know.
Ha!
Yeah, I successfully dodged.
God damn it.
Probably should have blocked that. I jumped on you. It works!
I pox on the.
Well done. You killed another Balder Knight. And they're giving you 500 souls apiece now as well.
You're getting good, Tom.
Yeah,
oh, you fucking.
Good.
No, this will be an illusionary wall. It has to be.
Yep.
You fucking.
Sure has to be.
What the fuck in point?
Hey, look, you can see the Undead Parish from here. Yeah. In the distance, go back. Go back along the wall. There you go, see?
Alright, cool.
Where you rang your bell.
Cool.
See, the whole world is as
good.
Nah.
What the fucking point was that then?
Alright. Not everyone has to have a point.
No, it does. Everything's got to have a point.
Now, those cages there you could unlock if you don't have a key for them.
Yes. I assume it's a lift sort of device.
Yes, it is.
See? I am down with the lift.
A quick travel.
Ooh, wah. No, it's not.
Well, it's shortcut, is the word I meant.
I'm gonna get shit thrown at me again, aren't I?
Oh. 500 souls. And a time, actually. And go back to the corner. Wander over to the corner. Other corner.
This one?
Other corner.
Other corner?
Yeah. Now just have a look across that bridge. Ooh. In front of you. In that front one. Of you. Turn around.
That one?
Yeah.
Oh.
So there's a little sneak peek.
That's a boss.
Yeah, it is. Another sneak peek for the boss.
Mm.
So there's a giant fog gate there.
I wonder where that will go. There's
a path over this way.
Saints ahead. I like saints.
You do. Saints are my favourite.
There's no saint.
Cool.
Fuck this.
Back we go.
Alrighty.
There's also some stairs.
Yes, there is.
Mm.
I'm gonna kill the giant, aren't I? Alrighty then.
I mean, you can try and kill the giant. I don't know whether you'll succeed or not. That's the question. It's pretty open right now.
Am I doing
again, anything? I don't know why you're not doubling. Yes, you are.
Okay. Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Right.
That he did a frenzy attack, which means after he's finished, he ends up on the ground.
Come on, frenzy.
This is the weirdest way to fight. You can get outside now. Oh, you got him. So now you're not going to get any more fire on that you until he respawns.
He won't.
Oh, he won't?
No, he won't.
Oh, okay.
He won't respawn.
Alright.
Cool, yeah. Nice balls.
You can hit them.
Oh, I don't want to because I exploded, so.
12,000 souls.
There's got to be a quicker way.
Priestess Mask.
Oh. There's got to be a quicker way to get up here without. Although, all the enemies I've killed won't come back now.
All of them?
Yeah, well, except for the crossbowmen.
All of them?
Yeah, all of them.
I beg to differ.
Well, the big black dude isn't gonna. The whatchamacallit,
yeah.
Down there, he won't come
back. Yeah, the very Dark Knight. I mean, if you say so.
Well, he won't, so I'm telling you.
No. I'm so confident.
God damn it.
You're the key. I know where the key is, I just remembered.
Is it over that gap? I can't make that gap. I can't make that gap.
You sure? Derobe and you get more speed. Hey, look! 1, 2, 7, 2, 1. Failed. If you fall down there, it's not that bad because there's an item you can get. Hey, buddy.
Sorry.
This guy is also a Baron Dark Knight. But he's not hollow.
But I'm no different from you thought. How you think you're different? Alright.
Because basically what happens, the Baron Dark Knights all tried to come here because, you know, it's cool. And fought out the Souls of Peace. You've already got 5.
True.
Yeah, Baron Dark Knights came here to try and prove themselves, and most of them went hollow. He didn't, but he gave up. Because he figured he would be hollow eventually anyway.
Oh, okay.
Not a happy guy. Not a happy guy.
No, he seems pretty...
He sells you shit, so...
He does. It's helpful. It's very helpful. Oh. Alright. Well, this is a big staircase.
Yeah. Lucky there's not a boss at the bottom.
No. Not yet. Or hopefully not. Oh, God. Oh, no. That's right. Ow. Ow, indeed. Ha!
I love things on the buttons.
There we go. Cage key. Ah! Is that where you remembered where it is?
That was the one thing that I'd forgotten where it was. Yeah. But there's some awesome rings and weapons to be found in the fortress.
Oh, I'm sure there is.
Most of them are stuff you wouldn't use, I think.
Yeah.
But
knowing me, there's an achievement to get all the rings and such.
Oh, no. There isn't. I have it.
Alright, let's go in the cage.
You're not going to turn in your 13,221 souls first?
No,
okay.
I've still got 2 Estus Flasks, so I'm happy with that.
Alright.
Let's just walk in. And this is going to put me
into the boiling oil.
All the way down to the start. Oh, please don't tell me it's going to put me right where the...
Hey! You have to get out and back in here.
Drink.
Well, that was a bit lucky, wasn't it? Yeah, so that's right at the start.
Oh, that was fucking pointless.
And it sent the other one down, so you can always take that route now.
That was pointless.
It's a shortcut.
Yeah, but not from up here.
It is.
No, it's not, because there's a bonfire right here.
Yeah, it's a shortcut down to the rest of the world.
Gas, but still, no.
I don't know what you want. It is! It is a shortcut. It's a faster way to go.
Ugh. Alright, well, let's go to the bonfire. Where's the bonfire?
Left.
Oh, I need to jump down, don't I?
Yeah, you need to jump down. Remember, there was the ladder past the Baron Dark Knight as well that you haven't gone to. So
that's probably a good place to go before you finish,
actually.
That's true. Level up, bloody level. Oh, yeah, I forgot to level up. Didn't you like my rebuttal?
No.
Boom, boom, boom. Because I
farted. Yeah, I know, yeah. I got it.
Alright, let's go to the Watchamafinga Mandiga.
Yeah. Hey, look, there's no firebombs. Yay!
God damn it.
Oh, look who was right.
God damn it.
Maybe he won't notice me. Maybe not.
He noticed me.
Yeah. Bye!
He's not gonna follow me, so... He won't fit on the ladder.
Jumps off the ladder. You could jump off.
Alrighty. What the hell is over here?
A tower.
Yeah, but it won't lead anywhere.
And this guy.
Nice shot, mate. Oh, he's a... Wow. He is staggering pretty easily.
Oh, ow. Hey, he got you.
That was...
He's a Hollow Knight, and he's pretty easy to kill. It's Ricard. Undead Knight Ricard.
Ricard. Yeah. The first time I don't do that will be the one.
Who says there are any?
There are.
There aren't three. Who says there are any?
There are. I know there are. Alright. You know what I'm gonna do?
You gonna head back?
No, we're gonna have a quick look at the boss.
Alright.
Because I've got five flasks.
The Baron Dark Knight isn't at the top of this.
He's waiting for me. Oh. Okay.
Hey, your hair came through your helmet. Fantastic. What did we learn?
Souls are souls. That's fine.
There's 5,000. All of every color.
No, no. We need to end on a cliffhanger.
Yeah, we're going to end on the boss. You just got to get good so you can get to the boss. That's all I'm saying.
Yeah, but I don't need to kill anyone.
Except Crossbow.
Oh, except for Crossbow, but please.
You don't have to kill him.
You're not going to bother with those 5,000 tolls, Stephen? No. Nah, it's fine. I'll get him back once I kill the boss, so.
Oh, I see.
It was this way, wasn't it?
Kill the boss in one go.
I mean, it was this way. I mean, it was right.
You gotta kill that giant.
Like, in time.
Oh.
For now, let's go in the cage.
Top of the cage. Yeah.
Nah. no. Let's go and say hi to the boss.
So what do you reckon the boss is?
Well, it's a massive golem.
Mm-hmm. Made of
fucking metal.
Any particular metal?
Metal. It's not going to be like the aluminium. Aluminium golem.
No, you're right. It's not the aluminium golem. It's the iron golem.
Ah, it's the iron golem. Yeah. Mm. I'm gonna throw packs.
Okay.
I have a feeling I probably won't need my shield. Nah, we're fine.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
Until he grabs a
bow. That was not horrible. Oh, I got 6 Estus Flasks.
There you go, 3 ones.
God damn it, I felt way too early.
Ow!
Ooh. That was close.
It was. Alright, what's your plan?
Attack from the rear for max damage. Obviously. Oh, that's a follow up. Because he doesn't hit. He hit by the legs. Oh, he's staggered.
Fall! In the crotch.
In the crotch.
In the crotch.
Always gotta work the crotch.
In the crotch. Do heavy attacks.
I am doing heavy attacks. Oh, okay. That's why I'm not attacking as much.
Oh,
this is actually... this isn't that bad. Wow, someone's angry.
Yeah, it's just keep hitting the knees.
Where the fuck else am I gonna hit him?
I don't know. Oh, probably got him now.
Is he gonna fall off?
No. Oh, shit. There you go. I like the idea that it didn't kill him, and he's just standing down there, and you're like, oh, what do I do now? There you go, you got the core of an iron golem.
Where's my souls?
You'll get him in a second. It always takes time with the boss.
Wow. 40,000 some bitches. Is this a dead end?
Yeah.
Is that a completely optional boss?
No. Fun fact, I died to him 4 times, and each time was because I fell off the edge. Like, I was going, this guy's easy, same as you were. I just stupidly...
What?
A couple
is
of times he
that?
Hit me off. Let's have a look at it. It's a good time to end the episode. Let's have a look.
Oh no, that's not good. That's not good at all.
Perfect.
That means bad shit's gonna happen.
Hey look,
is
some
it,
gargoyles.
Is it, oh god, not another gargoyle.
Nah, you're right.
Oh, what the fuck? Oh, am I in a new area now?
No, you're still in Ren's Fortress. What are you talking about?
Sen's Fortress.
Yeah. Who's Ren?
I don't know. God damn it.
Not... Yeah, no, you're right.
Sounds vicious. Oh, no. That's Anor Londo. It's in Dark Souls 3.
I know it's in Dark Souls 3. I've seen it. And you are now in Anor Londo.
God damn it. But progress.
Yes. The best of progress. Now the game can really begin. That was just a gigantic prologue that you just did. See?
Oh, fuck me.
Right, let's have a little look around.
Let's have it. Well, I'm assuming there's going to be a bonfire nearby.
Yeah, relatively, yeah.
Because
yeah.
I'm in a new area.
Yeah.
Beware of mimicry. Okay, so mimics are starting to happen now.
No.
Yes. That's
oh, actually. Yeah. I wouldn't have put the sign
far
there.
Far out.
It's an Anor Londo Sentinel, bitches. You ready for an Anor Londo Sentinel, bitches? Ah, you can take him. You can take him. You can fuck him up. I'll just run right past him, too.
Okay. Oh, okay.
Those ones have chests behind them, so... Well, that one has a chest behind them. Well, you can just go that way.
Well, I'm assuming they won't aggro unless you intimidate them.
Possibly.
Well, they're not following me. They're not attacking me.
Not at the moment, no.
Not yet. Maybe if I do something.
Doing things always does things, doesn't it?
God damn it.
Some over there as well.
I'm going to assume that there's going to be a... Humanity. Oh, there's a boss. There's a boss. There's always a boss. Good luck. Oh.
We're going this way, are we?
No.
We're going this way, are we?
No. I don't know where I'm going. Everywhere is death. Yes, we're going this way. We're going this way.
We nearly almost did.
Alright, so we're gonna rest. We're gonna hit this illusory wall.
Nope.
God damn it. I fell for it, so there you go.
Now people will think.
Welcome to the lost city of Anor Londo. If you seek Lord Good, exit here. If you are the chosen one, what follows thereafter depends.
Okay, so we need to. Ooh.
Yeah.
Oh, she's a firekeeper.
What is it?
So if you kill her, this fire goes out.
Oh!
Fun fact.
Also, I have 10 Nessus flasks.
Yeah, that's because it's firekeepers.
Exactly. So we'll level up and we'll do some endurance, some. Strength and some strength.
Okay.
No, but I feel like I need more health now.
There you go.
So yeah, so we will leave it there.
Nice work.
Journey to Anor Londo.
Yeah. Like I said, the game can actually start now and things can actually get.
Am I halfway through now?
No.
God damn it. Well, if you liked that video, please hit the like button below if you want to subscribe to see some more Game Jump material, some more Anor Londo, and some more Dark Souls? I always said Dead Souls.
That's close enough.
Then please hit the subscribe button. And as always, until next time, this is the Game Jin and Tom signing in.
Bye.
Bye.